Rakhi Sawant recently shared a video of her undergoing surgery. Later, Rakhi shared a picture of the huge tumor that was removed from her stomach. Earlier, Ritesh Singh, Rakhi Sawant's ex-husband, had shared a health update on her surgery, including a video of her entering the operating theatre. However, the situation took a turn when doctors discovered a 10-centimeter tumor in her uterus, necessitating immediate surgery. Rakhi underwent a surgical procedure to remove the uterus. Her ex-husband, Ritesh Singh, who has been actively updating fans about her condition, confirmed that the surgery was successful. According to Singh, after the operation, Rakhi was unconscious and in a drowsy state, indicating the major nature of the surgery. Ritesh Singh shared some alarming details about the tumor, stating that it was quite large, approximately the size of a palm. "The doctor showed me the tumor and it was very similar to the size of a palm. I saw it for the first time and it was quite shocking. The tumor has been sent to the lab for further analysis to determine if it is cancerous." The surgery lasted for 3 hours, underscoring the complexity of the procedure. Singh also shared a video of Rakhi post-operation on social media, expressing his relief and gratitude. The caption read, "By God's grace, Rakhi is all right and the operation was successful. The operation was major and took 3 hours. But really, I cannot explain how these hours went for me. My team and I fasted and prayed for her. Thanks to all fans and friends for their prayers. This situation highlights the unpredictable nature of health issues and the importance of timely medical intervention."
Na coach, kaisi lag rahi hu main? Kya main achhi lag rahi hu? Mujhe sirf hot dikhna hai. Mujhe jaldi theek ho ke aana hai. Bahut sara masti karna hai mujhe. Mujhe bahut masti karna hai. Thank you, Ritesh, behalf of me talking. Thanks so much, Ritesh.